Hello everyone, in this video we will learn how to make objects spawn at random positions inside our Unity scene. At the end of the video we will have made something like this. Each time the space key is pressed, a new cube is created at a random position. Okay, let's begin. I have a simple scene setup with a ground plane and a cube object. I will select the cube object and I will add a rigid body to it. I will drag and drop the cube object into the asset folder so we can create a prefab out of it. I will delete the cube in the scene view. Okay, right click and I will create a new empty game object. I will call this object spawner. I will just reset its position to 000. Okay, inside the asset folder I will right click and I will create a new C# script. I will call the C# script randomSpawner. Double click to open it in Visual Studio. Inside Visual Studio, first of all, I will delete the start method because we won't be using it. I will create a new variable public game object called cubePrefab. Now, this variable will keep reference to the cubePrefab we have made inside Unity. And inside the update method, first of all, I will check if the space key has been pressed. So, if input.GetKeyDown KeyCode.Space, then first of all, we will create a random spawn position. So, I will create a variable to hold that position. Vector3 random spawn position. Equals new vector3. Now, inside our new vector3, I will pick a random value for the x axis. So, we're going to use the random.range function from minus 10 to 11. So, we're going to have a x value from minus 10 to 10. Why I wrote 11 is because if you hover over the random.range function, you're gonna see that the first number it takes is inclusive and the second is exclusive. So basically that means the minus 10 number can be created, but the 11 won't be created, maximum number it will be 10. I hope that makes sense. For the y-axis, I'm gonna just type 5 because we want our cube to be spawned above our ground plane. And I will do the same for the z-axis, so random dot range from minus 10 to 11. Now that we have created the random spawn position, we're just gonna instantiate a new object. Now instantiate that the first parameter it takes is the object we want to instantiate or to create. That will be our cube prefab. The second argument it takes is the position. We have a random spawn position, and the third argument it takes is the rotation. We're gonna type Quaternion.identity. This basically means that there will be no rotation. So we finished that. If we save the script and go back into Visual Studio, we're gonna wait a few seconds for the script to load. Now inside our scene view, we're gonna select the spawner. And I will drag and drop the script onto it. Inside the cube prefab slot, I'm gonna drag and drop the cube prefab. And now, if we go into play mode, and if I press space, a new cube is created. Each time I press space, a new cube is created at a random position in our scene. And that's it. In the next video, we'll learn how to spawn random objects at random locations in Unity. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one. Bye bye.